All right, today in the second week, or the first week, sorry, of Intermediate Balboa, we covered in-and-outs and crossovers. And the in-and-out we get to from a basic...
Then we open up by going a left, a right, left, a right, left, right.
So this is led with a push from his outside hand. Back into it by just closing up after the in, or at the in, and then going back into our basic.
The other variation we showed was the crossover. You start by crossing in the front leads. The followers are going to be doing their same footwork pattern, and we alternate by making our go to our left side and to our right side as we do the crossover. To get out of it, we did a little come around.